What's your name?
I'm 18.
And how old are you?
I'm 2.
And where do you live?
Maple.
Well done. High five. Bye. It's a great time for boxing and to be part of the Matchroom setup, to be honest. The Matchroom USA, there is a few females over in the USA. One in particular, Michaela Meyer, who went to the Rio Olympics, I think is doing quite well, and I watched her on the undercard of Linares. I'd box anywhere, as long as it's a good place. I wouldn't have mind boxing in Madison Square Garden, like, tell ya. The plan has always been as same as it was in amateur, just to be the best boxer that I can be, and that, you know, I think I've proved that. I'm world class level, so I want to go for the world titles and I want to get them as quickly as I can do. But we've got to get them out of their own countries first, and that's not my job to do. That's Eddie's and Joe's. So the one we've targeted is the Greenland, the WBC. I think they're one of the most prestigious ones. I mean, don't get me wrong, this is a beautiful belt and does put me in good stead. But we've got to progress, and we want them all, if I'm deadly honest. I can deal with it because I don't think about it, to be honest. I don't think any sports person who's in any dangerous sport thinks of the worst. That you know that it's there, you know the dangers, you know that it could happen, but you don't ever wish it was. And yeah, she's my last fort. I'm fishing my first and my last fort. I think, like my mum did, I just encourage her to be active, because I think that's, you know, I think there's lots of other things other than the skill of boxing or the skill of football that I learned. You know, I learned to be good in a team, I learned to communicate, I had confidence, I was physically active, just there was lots of stuff. I want to make a mark and let them know I was there. Go on then, clan. You can do it by yourself. You hold on.